All right, everybody, we are back, and she's got 56 days till she ages up. We are at 62% of unique plants planted. So we've planted a lot of different plants. Yay. All right. So we just got to get that up to 100%. And I think probably edit her house a bit. Give her a nicer house. So, you are more hungry than anything else. So, we'll have some dinner. I did forget about that. Oh well, that's fine. Comprehensive knowledge of the Sims 3 display during... Oh, okay. Yeah, because I was playing a little mini game, the mini loading game thing that they have in this. Because it's actually kind of fun. Like, hey, how well do you know the items in The Sims 3? Okay. Alright, she just organized those, or upgraded those. So, alright. Grow ingredients for a hamburger. Oh, okay. Wrong one. I'm a silly. I'm so silly. As a silly person. Okay. You're done with that. You might as well just go to bed for a while. Not like you have anything else to do. Whenever they're sleeping, it's just a matter of the waiting game. Especially when you only have one sim. Tend the garden! Okay. Yay, she woke up. They're supposed... Okay, they are going off. Alright. I was getting a little worried there for a second. Wait. Did she just water something after I... Ugh. It was a tomato and a mandrake. So much waiting game in this. Alright. She gained money back. Yeah, she got some of these. Yeah, great quality cheese. She really just like playing. Oh my god, it's thunderstorming out and she's playing in a sprinkler. Ah, that is awesome. Gym dust. Okay. Alright, so shower. We'll go ahead and have a quick meal of cereal real quick. And then Okay, might as well just start practicing painting. That'll give us some money. Because she still needs to go to other places. Paint, paint. Ah, snap, we're at painting level 4. 4 out of 10. Wow, she's only earned 30 simoleons from painting. She hasn't created very many of them. Oh well. Answer the phone. We still need the Omni plant. Let's continue. Though. She's almost done with the painting! Ah. Almost done with her painting! Aw, snap! Aw, snap! It's worth 113 simoleons. Alright, so sell that. Paint a medium one next. Okay. She's getting hungry again, so have a quick meal of cereals, and then she's also sleepy. So we can finish that later. Do to do to do. Tend your garden and continue that. So it's probably going to be a while before I can get the opportunities that I need because she's got a few skills. Expose all dead plants. You're a stinky lady. Shower. Have a quick meal of cereals. Snap, she's got an excellent pumpkin. Yeah. Collect that. Let's see. Catch those. And continue that. So we still have to figure out who we want her to have a baby with so we can get generation 2 started soon. She got bloodstone. why not? I did just say that we needed to figure out who she was going to make a baby with. Where is he? Yeesh. Fish there. Okay. Okay. So this guy asks her on a date and then doesn't show up for said date. What a dick. Can't trust anybody. You just can't. We got hung up on something. Maybe we can meet up again soon. Well, I found him. He's a vampire. You know what? I don't want you. Go home. You know what? Yeah. Chat with someone. I wonder. Online dating, create a profile. All right. Wow, it put her fertility treatment up there. Sure. let's see, more online dating. Browse profiles. Thornton. I thought he was married. I feel like a lot of these people are married. Dislikes children, commitment issues. Unstable. Family oriented yet mean spirited. I didn't like any of them. Actually, yes. Let's read this real quick. Your Sims can now meet up with other Sims in the virtual world. Begin by creating an online profile on the computer. Your profile can be edited to your own liking. Once you create a profile, you can browse other Sims' profile from your town. If you find that you like, go ahead and send that Sim a message. Be sure to check your message later. Those Sims may want to get to know you. Okay. All right, continue. cut with machine, gem dust. Aha, you can't get in here. Okay, we just used that. Research. See if we can get that cure one. Or not. Go to bed. That is vaguely annoying. Alright, when you wake up, online dating, check messages. Getting hungry. Have quick meal of cereals. Alright, you're fine. Come on. You have no messages. He's like, you're so rude from keeping me out of your area. All right. Let's see. Meet someone online. More online dating. Browse profile. Okay, it's pretty much all the same people. Tend your garden. Wait. Oh, she got this. Ooh, and cure elixir. Okay, cool. Ooh, we've got some life fruit. Yay! Let's see. 62%. Tend your garden, Wayman. Okay. Dating, check messages, dispose all dead plants. I like the money tree. Texting, send a friendly text. Shower. Have a quick meal of cereal. Paint something small. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it here for today. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what I can do to fix things. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch at SomeGamerChick, and then also on Twitter at SomeGamerChick1. And just have a great day. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye.